I've always wanted to wear orange on my chest since I was little, and it's great to have a dream come true. I am animal science concentration pre-vet medicine. I've interned at multiple places and hoping to do some animal research this summer just to pursue my dream even more. What I mainly do is study, but I like to go hang out with friends when I can, but since tennis takes up so much time and academics are really important to me, there's really not much time in between to do that.